If you could, if there was a pill, if there was a pill that I could take and not be gay anymore, I would have jumped on it. And thank God I didn't, because then I would not have the amazing marriage that I have now to Chasten. And